Which is ordered from least to greatest? So here we have four different numbers written in scientific notation. When comparing numbers in scientific notation, we first are going to compare the exponents and then look at the coefficients. So here are the exponents. We have a 6, 6, 6, and 7. When the exponents are different, the coefficients do not matter. They have too small an effect on the number. And when the coefficients, or when the exponents are the same, the exponents are the same, then you have to compare the coefficients. Here, the first thing we can see is that 7 is a different exponent and greater than all of the other exponents of 6. So we can use that to know that number 4 will be the greatest number because it has the greatest exponent. However, we now need to look at the coefficients of numbers 1, 2, and 3. We have a 1.0, 7.5, and 8.3. So the coefficients from least to greatest would be 1.0, 7.5, and 8.3. Following suit, our numbers from least to greatest would be 1, 2, and 3. Joining with our fourth number being the greatest of all gives us our order 1, 2, 3, 4, or answer choice A.